Maybe call all the treatment czar to give us also welcome remarks. Jusek Leopoldo Vega.
Thank you, ma'am. Pleasant good morning to all. It's really a pleasure and honor to have you all and have the launching of the One Hospital Command today. First, allow me to mention the key personalities here. First, I'd like to greet good morning to SecDel, Lorenzana, Secretary Duque, and of course, Sec Charlie, Sec Vince, Chairman Danilo Lim, GM Jojo, and Yusek Emil Sadain of the DPWH, my DOH family, the MMDA family, all workers in government, public service, good morning to you all. This concept has been conceptualized since the early part of July, and we are so happy that everybody chipped in terms of resources, in terms of efforts to make sure that we have the One Hospital Command. Allow me to give a special mention, of course, to Ari Perez of the BCDA. They were very instrumental in terms of supporting us. And the Health Emergency Unit of Director Global Boa, thank you, ma'am. You provided us enough support coming from our Health Emergency Unit. And then Dr. Bernadette Velasco, we had to detail from East Avenue to make sure that he will be the operations manager for the One Hospital Command. And of course, the all of the collective efforts of PCM, or the Philippine College of Emergency Medicine, I think that Chancellor Herbosa is here to make sure that we will be able to coordinate all of our efforts. My DOH family for giving us all the resources through Secretary Duque, of course, and our offsite call center, which is Pure Force, who will roughly make the necessary calls and response coming from the different institutions. So I'm happy to be to launch. We're all happy to launch this. And a pleasant morning to all. And we will learn from our efforts from this launching on how best we can improve our services for coordinated care. Salamat po and good morning.
Thank you, Dr. Vega. This